The person, you know, that I mentioned, his wife died after 5 weeks. At the last, he was just thanking everybody in the palliative care, the doctors, you know. We had a couple of meetings, the progress of her situation. And, well, the shock was there at first time. And I told the doctors, you know, he is her husband, but she has kids, she has friends. So it's very important to be inclusive. So they said, fine. So the children were brought, and friends, and ministers were there. And we were told what's happening, how many, what's the progress of the dying. Then we were with them, the children were crying, and we just hug each other, pray together. And one of her kids, she is maybe 17, finally, after crying a lot, after we pray, she said, you know, I will accept no matter what happened, I will accept it positively. I will remember the good things of my mom. So that encouragement came out of the collective, the doctors, the nurses, ministers, family together, you know, even though she's dying. So the family were comforted even before the burial. You know. So that's very important.